Knowing your fish anatomy will help you to identify your catch and learn how to handle them safely. This is Sunny the sunfish, and he's going to help me out today. Sunny has lots of fins to help him swim. This is his tail fin, which helps to propel him in the water. These are his pectoral and dorsal fins. They help him with balance. The dorsal fin can be pretty spiky, so make sure you pet it down before you hold a sunfish. If you've ever touched a fish before, you know that it's pretty slimy. This slime coat is actually a layer of protection, helping to fight off infection. When handling fish, it's always a good idea to wet your hands first, so as not to remove that slime coat. Fish breathe through their gills. Gills take oxygen out of the water, like our lungs take it out of the air. Gills are sensitive, so try not to touch them too much. If you're putting your catch back in the water, try to do it as quickly as possible. Some fish, like bass and sunfish, have no teeth. When handling the species, try gripping their lower jaw with your thumb and using your other hand under their belly to support them. If they are smaller sunfish, pet the spiky dorsal fin down as you grip the fish in your palm. Other fish, like walleye, northern pike, and muskie, have very sharp teeth and require a different strategy for handling. Try holding them around the base of the tail and use your other hand under their belly for support. If you plan to release your catch, try to keep them in the water as much as possible. You can find more fishing tips at ontario.ca/learntofish.